Hey guys, let me show you this sketch I'm going to be working with. It's for Scrapbook Your Joy and it's a pop-up sketch challenge. I love the challenges at Scrapbook Your Joy and I wanted to come on and use these goodies. It's from the Jen Hadfield Peaceful Heart Collection. And I'm looking at my scraps. Oh, and look at those tags. That was just on one of the pattern papers and I thought they would come out so well on it. Now, I'm also looking at those stitch marks, and I'm thinking of doing that with just some tangled thread. So here, you see that I've gone ahead, and I want to make sure that I have torn lines, because that's kind of what it looks like in the sketch. So I'm scuffing them just a little bit more. I cut a nice, bold, well, contrast-y piece to go on top of that polka-dotted paper, and then I use that scrap that's kind of off-white with the gold leafy bits to have another strip. And then I use the same two papers to create my cluster to the upper right. So I'm popping these pieces down and it's truly my favorite part of scrapbooking is I like to get the base, right? You get the base done, especially with a sketch, which is my very favorite way to start a layout. And then you get to do all the decorative bits and I love doing that. So these three pieces that you see that I'm using there, and I scuffed them all up and all that kind of stuff. Those were some of my scraps and I love to go in and use scraps. And I mean, even though I have the whole paper pad, it is so pretty and it's such a fresh new collection that I'm not hoarding them, but I am being careful about what I use because so much of this stuff gets covered anyway, if that makes sense. Now, I did tell you those two tags in those gorgeous peachy terracotta colors. That was just on one of the pattern paper sheets, and the whole pattern paper is a bunch of tags, so I'll be able to use that lots and lots. But I love the deep contrast with this dark navy, even though it's pattern on pattern, and you know, pattern on pattern is my thing anyway. That does not bother me. But I love that this collection has some nice different pops of color. Like we have the mauves, of course the off-white, we have terracotta, we have peach, we've got this gorgeous olive green. So there's lots and lots we can do. So I went ahead and I did move my photo a little bit more to the right and I moved that cluster over to the left side. And the reason I moved it to the right is because my head is facing to the left and it would kind of look like I'm kind of wandering off the page. So I thought that would be a good plan. Now this little clipboard I thought was perfect for a work type thing. And the work type thing I did, it was called Success Track and it was at a really large mortgage company in our area. And I wasn't told I had to do it, but I thought it would increase my knowledge of what I do for my job. So I went there for 4.5 days and I did get some really good knowledge out of it. Some of it, of course, was a little long, but I did get some really good knowledge and, you know, I met some great people and got to know my AE a little bit better. AE being an account executive that's assigned to us. So all of it, all in all, was a really good experience. And yee-hoo. And my lanyard that you see there, it actually says Success Track on it. So I thought that was, in a way, kind of like a bit of ephemera, but it's in the photo. So that was a good thing. I mean, it's a little bit clashy, but I'm glad that you could read it through the photos. So when I looked through the die cuts and the foam stickers and all that kind of stuff, I was looking for things that were work related. So like this coffee cup here, I was drinking coffee, you know, so much. And A, there's really good coffee shops there. There's both a Starbucks as well as, oh gosh, there's one that's a little bit more localized to us. Anywho, we have that. And then they also have kitchens all over this place. And like the kitchens have 6 different kinds of brewed coffee going and 3 different kinds of creamers and like on and on and on. So it's super well stocked. So coffee was definitely a huge part of this event. So, and I'm trying to find a place to put that other clipboard, but I realized I just wasn't gonna have enough, but I'll be able to use it next time. So I have to work on getting my title on and I'm gonna faff about for a second, deciding where it's supposed to go. Not where it's supposed to go, but wherever it fits best. And I even thought about changing my title because it's so big and I like my layout design, but in the end I decided it wasn't kind of the most important part of my story where I went. So I just went for it. All right, so guys, coming live on this, I was on a call when I started scrapping, so I was like, hey, I was just going for it. So I've got all of these pieces mostly on, and I'm still looking at my sketch. Now, in the sketch, the title is up here, but I ended up bringing it down here because I had this longer title. So that ended up working. I've got a, looks like a mechanical pencil and a pen popped in there. I'm going to move my coffee cup so it's upright for good morning. All of my little scuffy pieces. I needed a little bit of blue down here, so I found a cute little, I don't know, moth or butterfly. I don't know. Now, there is areas where they have tangled thread, so I'm going to go ahead and do that, but I want to look through. Okay, I don't need anything else on my alpha sheet. I've got these gorgeous brads. I want to make sure to bring them in. So yeah, at this point, I'm just going to be looking through my sticker sheet. Ew, look at this. It looks kind of like a washi tape piece. Do I have a spot for that? I don't know. Or is it just, I'm just kind of putting it there just to put it there. I just like it. No, it's the same color. Oh, so yeah, I'm just going to be going through, seeing if there's anything else I can use. And then I will come back and share my finished layout with you. Like I said, I'm going to get the tangled thread brought in. Ooh, that might be a way I can get some more of the navy blue in too, because I really like the navy. I don't really know why, considering I'm wearing like this really deep rust color. I don't know. I'm going to see what thread color I have, tangle it up, do my thing, and I'll be back in a jiffy. All right, my friends, this one is all finished up. I had so much fun. Oh, I got to straighten this little guy out right there. I did end up putting my tangled thread, and I ended up going with a mix of a navy and a green. Let me see if I have them. These two. And I just tangled them up together and brought those two colors in a little bit more, and I was digging it. Instead of putting twine through those tags up there, I ended up putting flowers just because I love florals. And I think that's about it. Oh, and I put those lovely brads in my clusters, three in each cluster. So I have them down here, and then I have them here. But that completes this layout and playing along with the Scrapbook Your Joy sketch challenge. And I know I told you earlier, I think I did, that this was a Laura Whitaker sketch. So that is awesome. And I believe you can play along at Scrapbook Your Joy's Facebook group for, gosh, it was something like December 5th or something. Don't quote me on that date, but you've got a nice long time to play along. So I had to get in on it because, you know, it's my favorite online scrappy store and all that kind of good stuff. So if you have any questions or comments, pop them on down below and I'll get back to you ASAP. Bye for now.